Now, Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner and your Weather Plus forecast.
Well, we had some rain out there today. It was kind of miserable first thing this morning. To the north, it was not the greatest. To the south, it was worse, where we had more rain. We'll talk about how much rain came down in just a minute. Then the sun came out, and whoa, it is very nice out there right now. Popped up to 78 degrees in Burlington, doing that now. 74 Plattsburgh, 79 degrees Saranac Lake. On down to the south, where the clouds have been hanging just a little bit tougher, it looks like the temperatures are hanging a little lower. Hey, want to take a look at Plattsburgh from our sky cam on top of CVPH? Looking good. Blue sky as far as the eye can see now, and that is a big change from a little bit earlier. It's for sure. Let me take you back in time with the satellite and the radar. We had a bunch of rain out there 6 hours ago. It was getting on out of here, and it is pretty much history. I put the clouds on here, too, because with them clearing out, that's why we've got a bunch of sunshine. So it's pretty nice looking out there right now, that's for sure. Well, we get a little bit closer to the Champlain Valley. I know the boats were coming out of the docks this afternoon and coming from the marinas because things had cleared out so nicely. And we're in fairly good shape throughout the next 5 to 7 days, but certainly a few flies in the ointment, as it were. We'll talk about that in the 7 day in just a minute. Heaviest rain has been down to the south over the last 24 hours or so. Over 2.5 inches, Bennington, a little bit less in Keene. That's a lot of rain in a short amount of time. About 1.5 inches as you head towards Springfield, inch in Lebanon, inch and change in Montpelier. Then to the north, it dropped off pretty quickly. Messina ended up with a trace. That was about it. Hey, speaking of Messina, you guys want to be aware of what's going on off to your west. We've got a broken line of thunderstorms here, and it looks like it's headed toward the St. Lawrence Valley, thinking it gets into the valley over the next hour and a half, 2 hours, something like that. Eventually, yes, affecting Messina. We'll see if it stays together, makes it into Franklin County, and eventually the Champlain Valley. It may very well. There are some areas where it is hot tonight. How about this? 91 degrees. Wichita, Albuquerque at 92. Salt Lake City, ouch, right now at 98 degrees. Well, here's what's going to happen for us. We've got a cold front that is going to work its way on through. That's going to change things for us, but it's about this front. Those showers and thunderstorms off to the west, and we've got a chance for more overnight tonight and into the beginning of tomorrow. But the front is going to sweep on through. It is going to be a little bit cooler, but we've got what will turn out to be a pretty decent day tomorrow, although a little bit breezier than it has been. So, future cast, how about this? 5:15, we've got showers and maybe even a few thunderstorms in the forecast as we take you through the overnight. But here comes your tomorrow morning. Here's the setup. Mostly cloudy skies. Some areas with a little bit of sunshine at 6:45 in the morning. Any lingering showers are going to come to an end. By lunchtime, we're in pretty good shape, and it's partly sunny into the afternoon. Outside chance for a rain shower, but the likelihood is not that great. So the forecast for tonight, expect more clouds late, and yeah, the chance for some showers, even a thunderstorm possible. 63 degrees, that's your low. And we kind of break it down for you as we think about tomorrow in the 60s in a lot of locales. Messina, though, 70 degrees. In Plattsburgh, 71. More sunshine into the afternoon. Northern Vermont temperatures not far from 70 for most. We'll call it 72 degrees in Burlington. We head on down to the south, Lebanon 77, 78 Claremont. Quite a bit warmer to the south. Better chance you don't see much in the way of rain as you do head on down to the south. Places like Bennington, Brattleboro, Springfield topping out at 76 degrees. It's going to be partly sunny. So it breaks down this way for you, 73 degrees. Scattered showers first thing in the morning. Then it does become partly sunny, 67 degrees. We're in the 70s as we get you into the afternoon. From 73 to 77 on Thursday. And yes, some sunshine in the afternoon Wednesday. But Thursday and Friday look great. 77, then 80 degrees. Saturday, partly sunny, a few more clouds late in the day. Looks like some storms around. Second half of the weekend, Sunday, 76. Morning showers Monday, then we clear. Tuesday is looking good, but the weekend itself, kind of a half and half thing. Partly sunny Saturday, showers, some storms, second half of the weekend on Sunday.